Hi, my name is Blake, and I'm a junior here at Vanderbilt studying biomedical engineering, and I'm the community manager for Tikkun Olam Makers Vanderbilt. Tikkun Olam is Hebrew for repairing the world, and that's generally our goal. We like to pair teams of engineers with individuals with disabilities and make them a low-cost assistive tech device. So this weekend, we spent the whole weekend making stuff for them, and we made guitar pick holders for kids with radial dysplasia. We helped a little boy be able to golf and fish and feed himself. We helped some people get in and out of the shower. And it's really a humbling moment, and everyone's super appreciative because they come in with a need and they leave with that need being solved. And that's what we love to see. And that really is repairing the world.
I'm Matt Lang, I'm Hugh's dad. Hugh's over here. And I'm also a professor at Vanderbilt University, but I've been here as a dad the last couple of days. I came here because I heard about some of the innovation that could be done in finding ideas to help out my son. And we came for a weekend and we had some brainstorming sessions. Where my wife and I sat down and presented a couple of the challenges that we have day to day, and some things that we'd like for Hugh to be able to do to just be a fun little boy. And it was just amazing the explosion of ideas that came out of that. So we had to somehow whittle that down. And the students, they came up with, well, let's come up with something practical that could help Hugh, and then let's come up with categories of things that are fun for Hugh to just be, you know, a happy 4 or 5 year old boy.
She's so excited because it will give her independence to play video games with not only other people, but by herself. But by them building this, she can play all by herself. So then she can say, okay, it's on, I'm gonna do a challenge, here's a two-player game, and I'm against you. So she can do her own just like a normal player, and they can do their own. She's having us take her to the game store to pick out her own games, our games, and we had every cousin and every, she don't have any brothers, but she has sisters and she has nieces and nephews, pick out their own game to play with her. So Abby has been a mentor for other people in her school, and I said, everybody likes for you to say hi or wave or give them a high five. When you see her, she's no different than you.